So today's video is a Halloween costumes video, and I know that it's like the 28th, but I just feel like I did not fulfill my Halloween costumes video requirement that I set for myself. So even though Halloween is in like 3 days, I have made another costumes video. So these are all super easy and inexpensive DIY costumes, and I only showed like 2 sets of costumes, but it's technically 5 costumes. Any of these costumes can be used for a single person costume, a group costume, or like a couple's costume. So they're kind of like multifunctional, and you really could make all of these costumes in like 5 minutes. So I hope you guys like this video. I'm sorry my doorbell's ringing, and I'm sorry that it's practically Halloween today, but I really hope that this helps at least one person, even though it's super late. So if you decide to be any of these costumes I show you, then definitely tweet me a picture. My Twitter is Aspen Award, and so is my Instagram. Go follow me on everything. Links down below. And that is it. So I will see you guys in my next video. Bye! Wait, no, this is my intro. My door's open and my mom is like 20 feet away doing hair. A client just got here. I have to be quiet now. Anyways, not goodbye. Like I said, this is my intro, not my outro. So let's go ahead and get on into the video.
So the first costumes I made are these super easy app costumes, and these seriously take like 2 minutes to make. They're super cute and super simple. So the first thing you're going to need are some colored t-shirts if you want to make it a t-shirt dress like I did. So I got these from the craft store, and then I'm just cutting off these sleeves to make them look a lot more cute. And then I'm going online and searching for a picture of the Snapchat logo, and then I just copied and pasted this onto some paper and I printed it out. And then I also did the same thing with the Twitter bird. And I found the easiest way to do this was to get some white felt and to trace my shape, and then I'm just cutting it out. So you really can make any app that you want. I think these two are the easiest because the logos are both white, so it's super easy to just make them out of felt. So then you can stick it on any way that you want. I use some double-sided tape, or if you have sticky felt, that's even better, but my craft store didn't have any, so I'm just sticking this on with some tape. This is what it looks like when it is finished. They're just these super cute like t-shirt dresses that have like the little app logos on them. So I think it's very obvious what you are, and these are also extremely comfortable. So for the Snapchat one, I'm just wearing this dress with a pair of Converse. And also, don't mind my crazy hair that I didn't do for this video. And then for the Twitter one, I am just wearing it with a pair of super cute black boots. I've been obsessed with these lately. You guys know if you've been watching my videos. But these costumes are super easy, and you could totally get a group of friends to dress up all as different apps, and they're super easy to make and super inexpensive. I also tried to make an Instagram one, and because the Instagram logo is not plain white, I thought it would be better to use some transfer iron on paper. But my printer was out of ink, and honestly, this costume just failed because of the fact that I did not read the instructions on the transfer paper, and I thought I knew how to use it. I promise though, it's super easy if you just read the instructions and you have ink in your printer.
Sorry, Mom, that I ruined your ironing board.
Okay.
I also accidentally got a child-sized t-shirt, so everything about this costume just didn't end up working out for me. But I wanted to show you guys anyways what I ended up doing with it. So I kind of just tucked it into some jeans with a belt, and it kind of looks a little bit like, not vintagey, but I don't know, it's kind of just faded. So it looked cool with my jeans and my cute little shoes and my glasses. So if you don't really want to go all out for your costume, maybe you could do something like this, or you can follow the instructions on the transfer paper and make a cute Instagram t-shirt dress. So the next costume that I made was Mario and Luigi, and this one is super easy, and I also think it's super funny. So Parker was Mario, and he is just wearing a red t-shirt tucked into some jeans. Then we got some black sticky felt and cut it into mustaches and then just stuck it on our faces. And for the suspenders, I actually just bought black ribbon and safety pinned it onto both of our pants. And then the little yellow dots is actually just yellow felt. So it's super, super easy to recreate these suspenders. And then for my costume, I actually thought it looked cuter to wear a white shirt instead of green like Luigi does. but you can wear whatever color you would like. So I also have on a little mustache and my cute little ribbon suspenders, and then I'm just wearing some jean shorts, and I'm also wearing a pair of brown boots. For the hats, I actually just had these at my house because my little brother is obsessed with Mario and Luigi. But if you go to a Halloween store, then I'm sure you guys can easily find something like this, and then that will be the only thing you have to actually like buy for your costume, and you can just DIY the rest.
So that was my video. I still have to be quiet because my mom is doing hair and my door is open and I am too lazy to go shutting. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. If you be any of the costumes that I showed you guys, then do not forget to tweet me pictures. And that's it. So I will see you guys next time. Bye!